Two adults and several children are without a home this morning after a fire in Bedford County. Investigators say crews were called to the 6300 block of Bishop's Creek Road in Huddleston Sunday afternoon after receiving several 911 calls of heavy smoke inside a home. No one was home at the time, and it was under control within 45 minutes. Crews say the blaze was caused by a washing machine that was left running. The house was extensively damaged. The family is staying with friends.